Skip the lines with Undercover Tourists, crowd calendars, touring plans, and mobile apps.
Insects, let's secure the paddock.
Easy, girl. Easy. Everyone stay back.
That's all.
Bravo, eyes on me. Bravo, back. Back, girl. All right. This is really feisty this morning. Bravo, get back in there. Easy.
Oh my God.
Easy. All right, Ventex, let's secure the dinosaur. How about a big round of applause for Bravo the Velociraptor, everyone? Yeah. Easy, girl. Now, she's in a pretty good mood today, so guys, I think we should just try something different. Let's take the chains off, let her walk around a little bit. What do you say?
Oh my God.
No?
No,
let's ask the crowd. Guys, should we take the chains off? Yeah, everybody rules. Okay, sorry, guys. All right, here we go. Everybody stay back, moving the chains. In 3, 2, 1, mark! Okay, step off. Easy. Easy. You're wearing animal print there. That's very brave of you. Hold on. Stand back. Easy. All right, folks. I think she's in a pretty good mood. If you'd like to get your picture with a Velociraptor, they come right over here and jump in line. Easy, Bravo. Remember, these people are not snacks. Okay? Not snacks. I think she got the note. So. All right, let's go. First victims, right? Volunteers, right this way. Oh, it's Captain America. Captain America, use your mom as a shield. All right, everybody stand back. Everybody, okay, we good? Everybody has to get all their fingers and toes right here. She's hungry. That's right, hold your brother back. Don't let her see. Oh, already teasing her. All right, folks, if you're just joining us, welcome to the Raptor Encounter right here at Jurassic Park. My name is Brian, I'm your raptor handler this morning, and this is Bravo, a 3-year-old Mongolian Velociraptor. Look at that. Look at those scales right there. As you can see, many reptiles today, like crocodiles, alligators, have scales like these, showing us that we still have dinosaurs roaming the earth. Even in birds. In fact, Bravo's DNA is part bird DNA. And she's just focused on eating these people. Bravo, I've seen that look in her eye. Easy, girl. And look at that squint in those eyes, look at those eyes. Bravo has crystal clear vision up to a quarter mile away. Easy, girl. Folks, if you'd like to get a picture with a dinosaur today, come right over here and jump in the buffet line, photo line, sorry. Easy, girl. All right. Yeah. All right. Get out of there. You might be appetizer. Oh, close. Trust me, folks. You won't win. You won't win in a standoff with a dinosaur. Okay, if we can get somebody in a green and a blue shirt over here, we can get the Power Rangers back together. Got a lot of bright colors here today, and I appreciate that. Easy, girl. She's attracted to bright colors. Even look at the blue tint on her skin, on her scales. Oh, selfie time. Look out. Bravo, selfie time. She's just focused on this guy right over here. Easy, girl. Look out. Bravo, home. Bravo, back. Easy. She might get close to you. Don't worry, folks. Most of you will survive this experience. We have an 82% retention rate here at the Raptor Encounter. Very excited to say most people walk away. Most people walk away with their sleeves. That guy didn't have any sleeves to me.
Right this way.
Right there on the dry blood spot. Thank you. Yeah, hide those crackers. The kid's using the crackers as a shield. Okay, so you're a smart kid. You gotta get a non-edible shield next time. Cool, man. Bravo. Come on. No. You don't need the sodium. I don't know. Are they low sodium? Okay. Oh. Easy. Oh, everybody in line. Freeze. Nobody move. Nobody move in the photo line. Easy. Easy now. Easy. Nobody move. He's in Snapchat. Good? Easy, girl. Bravo, these are not appetizers, okay? No. Easy, girl. She did eat somebody here last week. Don't worry, okay? It was just a tourist. You guys, easy girl. Bravo. Bravo. Easy. It's okay, folks. I do have this under control. I think. All right, if you'd like to get a picture with a dinosaur, now's a good time to hop over here in line. 6-inch retractable claws. All right, selfie time. Bravo, get your selfie face on. Easy. Actually, your hand was shaking a little bit there. Don't blame you. All right, I think she must have sent that to her. Tag me.
Bravo, you're getting a profile shot here. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, she just stretches her neck out like that. And, this is a dinosaur that works in Hollywood. Okay, understands what it means when I say turn the camera on. Easy girl, bro. That was a close one. That was a close one. I think we're gonna be in a documentary or something about dinosaurs, bro. Easy girl. All right, somebody want to get this guy some craft service? Easy. All right, that's a good one though. Thanks for coming to the Raptor Encounter via this screen. Easy. All right, right this way. Oh, she works here at Jurassic Park. That's good. Right here on the hat. She's an employee. Must be on her time off. Bravo. No. This is a same payroll. Same payroll. Easy. She's just trying to see what you're made of. Look how she's staring at you.
Stop paying full price for your family vacation and visit Undercover Tourist today.